All right, I just came in the house. I gotta share something with you. Deer. The deer population. There's too many. There's too many. And I know a lot of people love deer, but we have too many deer. I live in an adult community. There's so many, they don't run from you. The people here are old, so they don't bother with them. So they walk around like they own the place. They walk around like they used to walk around in my high school. They walk out, they're right near you. And they elbow you when you walk down the path, the deer. And they look at you. What, you want something? I'm like, freaking deer are like in charge here. They eat everything. You buy stuff, you go to the, I'm gonna go to a garden store, I'm gonna buy some nice stuff for my property, put out some flowers. Hey, do the deer eat this? No, that's deer resistant. That's deer resistant. Okay, this is all deer resistant. Buy some nice stuff, come out. It's gone in the morning. It's gone. The deer eat it. I just bought skip laurels. No, I've been here 3 years. I've been through this. I bought skip laurels. Guess what? Skipped away. They ate them. They ate the whole back of them. Then I see them in the backyard. They're about 10, 12 feet away. I'm like, I'm going to get them. So I run a few steps. Boom. I'm looking at them. Hey, get out. Get out. Get out. I scream, get out of here. Get out of my yard. And the guy looks at me. He's got the freaking dull antlers. And he's looking at me. He doesn't run. So my wife goes, you better come back in the house. I'm like, well, I better come back in the house. I'm sick of these deer. I don't need these deer.